final piece before they get here to stick they put it up on the roof. And while pass coming for the Red Alliance, Blue Alliance can start a cycle now as well.
Okay. Tech and control of the Red Alliance.
They pass it off to 3-0-0-7. That's the Robo Titans. The Gators come in placing defense. Green Machine is trying to work their way over to take control. I do. They're able to lose their intake and scoop that up. They put it up and over the truss for a 10-point score. Gators in control for the Blue Alliance, 51-72. Double assist working. Red Alliance with a double assist. Green Machine puts it up and through. Another cycle starting for the Blue Alliance here. 24-98 with the Robotics.
Right away.
Got the inbound pass to 21-69 for the Red Alliance. Truss shot up and over from Blue. That's 10 points. Some defense being played here by the Tigers on King Tech. And the Gators in control for the Blue Alliance. Double assist working for Blue. Inbound pass to Green Machine.
Blue Alliance on the first cycle.
Happy to start another cycle here. We've got a very close match underway, under a minute to play. Blue Alliance working a double assist, just missed the shot. Truss shot to the human player.
Bring that shot back to the skin.
Immediately inbounds it back to the Green Machine.
That's the first one of those we've missed.
Double assist working on both ends of the field right now. Not able to make another shot for the Red Alliance. And then the lineup. Teams in this match, so it's going to affect Alliance selections.
Go, go, go!
We're getting down to the last few qualifications.
Oh!